Crash and Burn RC. I'm Ken, and a bunch of guys at our flying field bought slow sticks, and they look pretty fun, and we're going to actually use them for some combat. Slow stick combat. I don't know, it looks pretty fun. So I got mine, and I ended up doing a wood grain looking thing like this, and thought I'd show you guys how I do it, because it's pretty easy and you get great results. So let's check it out.
We'll be right back.
use. What I've been using is when we moved into this house, they left a bunch of stuff, you know, like paint in case you need to touch up and all that stuff. So this was one of the things left over, and I bought stuff like this before for the scratch builds and stuff like that. But it's a, this is Minwax. It's polyurethane, clear, clear gloss. Clear gloss is what they got right here. And if you see if I can find it, it's fast drying, but this is a, this is water-based. So, you know, it's gonna work good on foam. It doesn't say that. Better check it out. I'll check it out, see if, make sure it's water-based. So I've already used it on the foam, is it's fine. So I'm here on this little thing. See how shiny it is? It looks pretty cool.